Sugatha Kumari passed away on Wednesday. She was admitted to private hospital on Sunday after she was down with fever. She was shifted to Thiruvananthapuram Medical College on Monday after testing positive for the virus. She was very critical and was not responding to the medication. She had also been put on ventilator support. The end came at 10:52 a.m. at Medical College Hospital. Sugatha Kumari Teacher was an activist who has been at the forefront of environmental and feminist movements in the state. She was born to poet and freedom fighter Bodheshwaran and Viki Kartiyayini, a Sanskrit scholar. She was the founder secretary of Prakriti Samrakshana Samiti, an organization for the protection of nature, and of Abhaya, a home for destitute women and a daycare center for mentally ill. She was the former chairperson of the Kerala State Women's Commission. She had played a big role in the Save Silent Valley protest. Sugatha Kumari was born in Aranmula on 3rd January 1934 in Vadivelil, Theravada. Her father, Keshava Pillai, also known as Bodheshwaran, was a famous Gandhian thinker and writer involved in the country's freedom struggle. V.K. Kartiyayini, her mother, was a well-known scholar and teacher of Sanskrit. After completing her graduation from the University College, Thiruvananthapuram, she took a master's degree in philosophy in 1955. And did research for 3 years on comparative study of the concept of moksha in Indian schools of philosophy. But the thesis was not completed. Sugatha Kumari's husband, Dr. K. Velayudhan Nair, was an educationist and writer. An expert in educational psychology, Nair has to his credit several works, including a widely acclaimed study on Sri Aurobindo's philosophy. She leaves behind her daughter Lakshmi. Sugatha Kumari's elder sister Hriday Kumari was a literary critic, orator, and educationist. Hriday Kumari won the Kerala Sahitya Academy Award in 1991 and for her book Kalpanigatha, a study on romanticism in Malayalam literature. Sugatha Kumari has won numerous awards and recognitions including Kerala Sahitya Academy Award, Kendra Sahitya Academy Award, Odakural Award, Vailar Award, Indira Priyadarshini, Vriksha Mitra Award, Asan Prize, Vallathol Award, Kerala Sahitya Academy Fellowship, Eduthachan Puraskaram, Saraswati Samman, Matribhumi Literary Award and ONV Literary Award. In 2006, she was honored with Padma Shri, the country's fourth highest civilian honor. News Desk Kamudi, English.